Alright, yep, that was on the wrong thing. Off audio. There we go. Alright. Now. Let me backtrack here and go back to where I was before. I played a little bit of this offline. And I'll backtrack to where exactly I was. Okay, right here. Right here. Was the boss, and I beat the boss. Right, Zora's Domain. And then this is where I started, yesterday. And I went around there. All I did was I pretty much grabbed towers and other stuff. I just went from tower to tower. Tower to tower. Yeah, I went over here and I went completely around the city. I went to the Great Fairy, got the Great Fairy, went over here and got this last tower. So you can see I pretty much went around everything and didn't do anything major. I didn't even activate that one quest. That's pretty much everything I did. So I have every tower unlocked. You'll see quest. Isn't there a thing near me? One on the bridge. Phantom Ganon Greaves. Phantom Ganon Skull. Phantom Ganon Greaves again? Right here. Right here. Right here. I don't know how many of those I can make, but here's a horse god thing here. Cornell Lake or whatever. It's all DLC items, you know, so I paid for it. There's none in the desert, absolutely none. Really none in the upper left-hand corner either. It's all pretty much in the center and up. Interesting. There's like one... right here. One right here. One right here. One, of fucking course. Right here, but I think that's inside. And this one apparently missed. Mave Village. Prairie. Ruins. Mave Village Ruins? Maybe I didn't go here? Yeah, it's like right here. May have already gotten it. No, that's the Tingle Tights. Garrison Ruins. Right, yeah. I'm just marking a lot of DLC chest locations. That one, one up here. Yeah. Lake Colomo. Right here. Gatepost Town. Okay, yeah, that's right near the shrine. An abbey. Here. Fabio's Hood. Oh. Yakuza Lake. Where is that? Daya Lake. Okay, yeah, Bridge of Hyrule over here. Right here. There's one over here. Right here. I think that's most of them. There's one up here. Right here? Okay. I'm surprised I can make this many markings. Where is that's the village? The Light Forest? Here we are. That's the Como, got that one. Got that one. The Tory Mountain. Right under the R. And this one I got. Yeah, because this one was Midna. Leave. Yeah, Midna's helmet, got that one. There we have it. That is all the DLC stuff to grab. There. Oh, god damn it. Good thing that was a quick breakaway. I think I'm ending my extension cable for that. Hold on, let me grab something. There. That's on an extension cable, a cord, charging. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, I don't think, like, getting up on here, on this one, I basically just had to climb really, really high and fly over to it. It was a pain and it was very time consuming, but it wasn't anything super crazy. I climbed up like there. I had to go all the way back behind the mountain and it took like half an hour and it was very boring. I mean, maybe people would have wanted to see that, but really, it wasn't anything. Yeah, there's nothing you can do about those guys either. Not as far as I know. Thank you. He's fucking stuck. I have no arrows. This would be perfect if I had arrows. Nope. I just went like an immediate fairy. That's probably the fastest I've ever had like been fairied. Okay. Well, screw that then. I hate those guys. Like, without arrows, you can't deal with them. Same with these guys. Like, without arrows, you kind of can't. Like, well, sometimes they get to you. Why is everything electric around here? Like, seriously, like, arrows are such, like, a rare commodity in this game. And they're required to do most everything. To fight most of the enemies. It's, incredibly annoying. There it is. So I pretty much just have to ignore this bastard. Okay, that's not it. Yeah, without arrows, I can't deal with them. So I'm just going to have to get hit. Well, I guess I got these arrows. I forgot I did just get those. But I need red chew jelly, so. The dragon must be nearby.
It is my pleasure.
Okay. It's a quick death. Like, the deaths in this game can be like, you blinked. Is it here? But it's not here. I'm confused. Is that scale? Oh, that's why I couldn't see it. It's on the ground. It's annoying. I wish you can have that stuff like appear in world at all times. So I can like see the pillars of light as I'm roaming around. That'd be one of the quality of life changes I'd make. What the? EX chests. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but that's cool. Blink. Guys, bone attack up. Taking. Oh, there we go. Fish was in the rock, of course. I don't know what the disguise does. Maybe the bone guys don't attack you? Not sure if this was a shorter way or not. Hey! I probably should have just went to the shrine. There it is. Yep. Ancient saddle. And now this, I think, requires 1,000. Set of buttons. Yeah, I should have just went to the shrine up here. This one. Yeah, there's no other shrine close by. That's the only one. There's one on the beach, but it's even farther away. Probably the hardest fairy to get to because there's no shrine like directly next to it, like all the others. Can I not even see? Okay, yeah, so it's down there. I was about to say, it should have been close. where to go. Explain to me how someone was supposed to figure this one out. Island heat resistance. Which one's closer? Probably not gonna work. Set down too low in the valley. I'm gonna get a couple more of these and maybe do the ravioli quest. It seems lags when you do that, huh? The Wii U one never really lagged when you brought out any of this stuff. Like, ever. Like, these things. This was, like, actually really, really fine on the Wii U version. Interesting. Like, you would never encounter lag like this. Actually, wait, did you? I don't know. I mean, I have recordings of it. I guess I can go back and look.
Okay.
God, I hate electricity in this game. It's definitely the one thing that kills you the most. Okay, I think I just need to run. I don't have any electrical resistance stuff. I need to run. They're just gonna keep killing me. Wasting my goddamn fairies. Four hearts of damage. Down to one fairy. Wait, don't I have one? I need that rather shit, but lose the scale, don't I? Yep. God damn it. Don't see it anywhere. I might have not have marked it correctly either. Underneath me. Hey. can't find it. It's like literally in within the couple, like a couple feet of me. I don't know where it is. Like right there. Maybe I need to like fix that somehow. Come on, let me look. Once you meet the mouth of the giant dragon, look to the left, facing the head to find its right hand. Climb up the platform that the stone claw is clutching and look under the claws with magnesis. Oh. I was like, what a dumb place. Also, what a dumb ability. Increases my sideways climbing speed. I was like, okay. I need to also get up to the Deku place so I can start upgrading all my things again. They left. That Maraca dude left after like two upgrades. The green one. Over there. I don't know how the hell you're supposed to find these DLC, like, things. I mean, they do give you descriptions, whatever, but I don't know how you're really supposed to find them. Like, normally. Makes it harder for certain enemies to spot me. I also need to get to a safe place and do all the amiibo stuff. I wonder if I already got this one. DLC chest ruby. Okay, I probably already got it then. I need to go use the restroom real quick. That shit just runs through me. Yes, wash my hands. I'm very quick at doing that. Okay, let's see. Here. The thing over here. I hate guardians so much. One caught up to me. God damn it. get one shot. I think I'm out of fairies as well. Yep. It was like 5 fairies in like 20 minutes. That is why Mipha's Grace is amazing. Literally a lifesaver, because now I have a fairy at the moment. I think all the stuff around here is just all tingle stuff. I don't know what tingles does. See it. Fucking guardian right over there too. Phantom Greaves. Okay. Red one's closer. I have no arrows. Very dangerous. And one fairy. I don't know why the treasure chest location is like... why it's so far away. Like, it really is really far away. Cause it's like, they mesh together. There's some arrows. The blue one's way the hell over there. I'm gonna save it, just in case. Yep, merely just walking around here is dangerous. Surrounded by three of them. Phantom armor. I was gonna save this, but...
Thank you.
I'm just gonna travel here. I feel that going in from the left side is probably better. Why are there so many fucking chests in the overworld? Not what I wanted. There we go. Should use the double axe. Thank you. Okay. There's one over here, apparently. That's the thing, it's like, these treasure chests, like, it identifies them from, like, miles away. Like, that chest can be, like, clear over there. Interesting. I mean, I figured it was probably going to hit me, but have any other thing or way to do this. Yep. Alright, I need bomb arrows. There's no way to... I don't think there's any way to actually do this. Come back here. I wish I could turn off that blinking noise and just have it to where it shows me the radar. Thank you. don't know where it is. Is that it? One over there. Oh, that would be it over there. Of course. Of fucking course. Of course that's it. And of course, it saw me. All that for Tingle's shirt, huh? Died nor upgraded. Where's the other one at? Oh, it's there. In here, apparently. Okay. Is that a star? hate this game sometimes. Like, you're almost always, like, one hit away from just pure death. Is it on the ground floor? Yeah, it is. Okay. Not sure if this will disguise me from the Lynel. A couple of sets of armor. I was reminded of how easy it is to die in this game. Like, very much so. All right. I mean, I suppose I could probably save Scum, but I don't want to do that. Hey, Fierce Deity Armor. Here, I'll just... That's nothing. That's just Bayonetta. Get these cards out of the way. Cannon. Another young Link. There's some bomb arrows. There's Zelda. Of the Wild is Toon Link. Interesting. An Ocarina Link. Zelda. Yep. That 8-bit Link. Guardian. There we go, Guardian. Archer Link. Yep. More bomb arrows. Breath of the Wild, Zelda. No, okay, come on. No. Ruby, fair enough. Archer Link again. Horse Link or Rider Link or whatever. Yep. bomb arrows, which I guess is good. They come in handy. Toon Link. Sheik. Renick bow. Yeah, I got a good roll on that one. Coblin. So shit rolls on that one. Cheek again. The Phrenic Mo again. Link again. Smash Link. Yep. And I guess finally, Zelda. Smash Zelda. It may not even be a royal bow again. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh wait, why am I going here? I don't have 10,000 whatevers. Rubies. Yeah, but that's that fairy. Like, you can just go down there, it's nothing too special. But it's 10,000 rubies. I think I can probably make the date skip ahead. But I don't know about going backwards. What that will do in my game saves, I'm not sure. I know it was hard to do on the Wii U, but on the Switch is actually pretty easy. Fucking fairies just left me. What else do we got here? I need fire key swings. That'll be from up north, I think. Cap of Time, Trousers of Time, Cap of the Wild, Tunic of the Wild. I don't have a full set of those yet. I have like two of the three. And I can't upgrade that yet. Lizzle Fool's Tail and Hardy Bass. Four fire key swings.
Restroom real quick.
Again. Oof. that shit just runs through me. Three attack up at all times. Plus 24, that's not bad. This is 27. Four. That's not bad for cold resistance either. Unfreezable? Pretty good. Night speed up. That's it. Issues, they'll explode. Yeah, I need a whole bunch of fire key swings. Too bad the fairies gave me a finger. They all just kind of left. It means that the game doesn't want to give me any fairies at the moment. I believe the highest I was able to get was like 76 or 80 or something like that. With a fully upgraded ancient armor, which I don't even know where you get. I forgot. Oh, it's raining. Is it always raining over here? Yet. God damn it. I guess I gotta wait until it stops raining. guess I'll just get some wood and shit. I need lots of wood. Cause like to build that town you need like several hundred or something like that, I don't know. I can't remember how much you need, I just know I had to farm for a long while. Come on. Rain's almost up. Yeah, you can't shoot bomb arrows in the rain. Apparently.
Hello, Pink Fluff.
Hello. You're watching me play this game, just chopping wood for a bit. I'm waiting for it to stop raining.
Read here.
I know. I saw Captain. Or Captain Chipmunk. How's it going? I'm waiting for it to stop raining. I've been playing like a lot of VR chat. Like a lot of VR chat. Like an unhealthy amount. I want to get my Second Life OC like in VR chat, but that's like, I don't know. I got like a base model that I got and I need to learn how to edit it and all that, and Blender and all that good stuff. There we go. Finally stopped raining. That is bright. Ooh, shrine.
I just ended my Subnautica stream for a bit. Now wait ring for dinner to arrive.
Ooh. I've been streaming this for
a couple hours.
2 hours. Yeah, I see you stream that game every now and then, but usually it's like really early. I stream later on, or on my days off, I will play VR chat from like midnight to like 6 a.m. That's when all my friends are on. You. Go over here. Yeah, I need to go to the grocery store here in a bit. I got work tomorrow and work Saturday.
Poor thing.
Where am I? Yeah, I've been playing Breath of the Wild, and I've already played it once on the Wii U, but yeah. That was a while ago.
I had to deal with a bunch of a-holes on SL the other day.
Yeah, I saw. Yeah, I got emails. I still get emails from like the groups. Stuff, so it's like. Where is this? Is it above me or? Ask around Rito Village to gather more info. Okay. I like the female Rito. They're kind of cute. I wonder if I can find this model. Because this would be kind of a neat avatar in VR chat. I upload stuff to VR chat. So what's this? Oh, right. I already got those. All in bed.
Thank you.
I start this quest? Beast. Okay, that didn't do the quest or anything for me. What about you? Oh. There you are. Flight range. Oh, is this a memory? Oh, I think it is, yeah.
Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among the Rito. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito. Yet despite these truths, it seems that I've been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there? Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own. Good luck sealing the darkness!
If memory serves, I think he kind of like comes around. Like, he's not actually an asshole or something like that. So where am I going? Over there. Cold in this region. There it is. Sometimes it doesn't want to come out.
Huh.
Hush. Damn. Wait, is it? Oh, 52 is the sword I have. Okay, I was about to say. I need to switch off of that. Need to start doing shrines. Cause 1, 2, 3, 4, there's one. 1, 2, 3, 4, there's two. There's three. And possibly a four. So that's like four upgrades I can get. Like either four hearts or four stamina upgrades or two hearts and two stamina upgrades. There's still a lot of shrines I need to do. Well, I think I'm gonna get for now and go to the grocery store before it gets too late. I don't know. I may do some of these shrines offline just because they're time consuming and they're not all that interesting. Maybe. I don't know. I really don't want to do a whole stream of me just doing shrines. I might. I don't know. I want to get a whole bunch of the boring stuff out of the way. I still need to get here to get upgrades. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me. So thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time.